Well, tomorrow morning will not be a good time to get a driver's license. Verizon will be doing maintenance that will impact the national system used by driver's license centers. This means PennDOT will not offer most driver's license services until noon tomorrow.